I mean, this is terrific news.
That's how Dr. Jeffrey Kahn of Children's Health in Dallas views Pfizer's announcement that its COVID shot is safe and offers protection in kids as young as 12. Right now, Pfizer's vaccine is only authorized for those 16 and older. The study looked at almost 2,300 U.S. volunteers aged 12 to 15. Preliminary data showed there were no cases of COVID-19 among fully vaccinated kids, compared to the 18 cases among those given dummy shots.
There was really a robust antibody response to the vaccine in younger children. Again, not terribly surprising because we know that children tend to respond to vaccines very, very well.
At least 268 kids have died from COVID-19 in the U.S. alone, according to the American Academy of Pediatrics. That's more than die from the flu in an average year. And while the Children's Health Chief of Infectious Diseases admits children seem to be less susceptible to severe disease, vaccinating them is important in ending the pandemic.
And if you're not going to immunize kids, you're never going to get this disease under control.
It's important to remember that today's announcement does not mean kids can start getting vaccinated tomorrow. Pfizer still needs to ask the FDA for emergency use of the shots starting at age 12. The company plans to do that in the coming weeks.
I suspect that we're not going to see these vaccinations available for children 12 to 15 years of age until the summer.
In a statement, Pfizer's CEO expressed the hope of starting to vaccinate this age group before the start of the next school year in the U.S.
What we've seen in schools is that children can spread the virus and they ultimately spread it to adults.
While Dr. Kahn believes today's announcement is a step in the right direction, there's still a lot to learn.
The real question now becomes, what about the younger children? You know, even down to the infants. Is the vaccine safe and effective?
In Dallas, I'm Ariel Placencia.